them.
But I'm sorry, it won't hurt you, okay?
Just open the door. Chrissy, open up this door. I swear to God, I'm gonna kick the door down.
Don't catch him. All right, I need someone to stand by and monitor. Thanks, Mr. McElroy.
She might be in trouble. She's not well.
All right, take note.
No, it's more than that. Jack, she slashed her own face.
She what?
I don't know. It was to get my attention. Or I don't know, but I've got to find her.
Well, then she needs proper help.
No.
Fight.
No, she can't be tagged as unstable. So just forget I said anything.
Well, hardly.
No, please. I'm begging you, Jack, okay? I'll deal with it.
Okay, okay.
I can't trust you, can't I?
Of course.
I mean, you're not one of Connie Beecham's acolytes. I mean, it's just her career, and I mean, Connie isn't the most sympathetic. Maybe I could get her some respite care. Somewhere private.
Yeah, do it.
Yeah, I know a guy who'll do a temporary section on my signature, and one other doctor.
No way.
Jack, favor for a favor, yeah?
Unbelievable. Remind me of her mental needs.
Just 48 hours, no questions asked. She's taken
out the back door.
Connie never knows.
Get the forms, I'll think about it.
Thank you, Chrissy. We'll be so grateful. So will I.
Well, I suppose I owe you for the tip on the Darwin job. Made up for my not being acolyte.
And you have no idea who might have called them.
I'm not a secretary.
Bed still appears to be creepy.
Yeah, I'm noticing what you think.
Yeah. you're step eight.
Step eight.
Make a mess. You can tell me, sorry. There's nothing so bad that it can't be forgiven, right?
I don't even know where she is.
What's your
hand? I was with a headache and a gas ease at the restaurant.
As in the antacid? That's an allergic reaction. We've missed something.
Well, some people are good with parmesan cheese. Oh, digging.
It's a reaction to medication. Hydrocortisone's working.
I'm going to get away with it then.